It's 5 a.m. here in San Bernardino, and we're coming to you from a scene of unspeakable horror. The body of yet another college student has been found disfigured beyond recognition, and that this case has all the indications of a serial killer. After 20 years of covering these type of crimes, that I have never encountered a more grisly crime scene as this. Residents here in San Bernardino are frightened because they're convinced that a killer walks the streets.